Ladies and gentlemen, the next competitors, representing the Scarborough Figure Skating Club from Central Ontario, Karis Ralph and Asher Hill.
Karis Ralph and Asher Hill sit in fourth place after the short dance, skating to a version of Summertime, performed by Angelique Kiju, coached by Caroline John Lane, Yuris Rescalives, and Donna Ijima.
Asher had a great role in the choice of music this year.
They have such a wonderful connection. Came first at the Challenge event, sixth in Grand Prix France, seventh at Cup of China.
Love that change of edge and change of position through that low lift.
Look at the speed, look how close the skaters are in this diagonal step sequence. Karis and Asher have been skating together since 2002. She's 18, he's 19. Look at the ice coverage on that rotational lift and the great speed. And then there's the reverse rotational.
Beautiful.
First of the two twizzles. Terrific unison. Stationary lift. Feel about the musicality in the circular step sequence?
I'm not sure. Is for me, there's not enough variation throughout the music. I mean, it gets me concentrated on their skating ability.
And you know, it's funny for me. That's exactly the thing I love about it, is the fact that it's one constant theme throughout, and that almost a cappella and percussion quality gives it sort of a haunting impression to me that I really like.
But I'm thinking more for the skaters. It could go for their way, or it could go completely the other way. We saw Asher going a little bit off balance in one of the step, and it's easier to notice that way.
Good change of position and levels in that straight line lift. Ashraf and Asher Hill.
Ladies and gentlemen, Madam and Monsieur, representing the Scarborough Figure Skating Club from Central Ontario, Horace Ralph and Asher Hill.
Do you know, that was a really superb performance from them.
PJ, I believe this is a very ambitious choreography. They perform, they show their skills. Unfortunately, like I was saying, it's just a little bit easier to see when there's a slight mistake. But I do know that has a lot of potential there.
And I think you're right, and that's what I like about that, is that there's a real risk.
A challenge.
And they went for it. I love the fact that these two skaters, because they've been together so long, 9 years, so from 9 and 10 years old, they have that connection. They know where each person is. Look at the speed. Look at the quality of the edge. And I love the fact that both these skaters are performers reaching way out into the audience. You know, we said coming into this event that this was going to be sort of a four-way horse race. This is one of the teams still in the mix.
I believe so. They're strong individual skater, and I think that's what they were showcasing in this choreography. Love that twizzle, the unison.
And how close they are together. Flanked by coaches Yuris Raskolaevs on the left, Carol Lane on the right.
Hey, Mikhail. Hey, Daddy.
Karis is so precious to Asher. When he skates, he presents her so well.
86.30 for the free dance. And we're looking at the face of the new leaders with a total score 143.57. Three more teams still to come.
Hi, Betty. Picture.